Hi children, welcome back to our English class. I am Miss Sonia. Today we are discussing about letter writing. Letter writing. There are two types of letter writing, informal and formal. Today we will discuss how to write informal letter. Informal or friendly letters are those which we write to the members of family, relatives or friends. For example, writing a letter to your mother, father, uncle, cousins, friends, etc. Now we discuss the format, the way how to write the letter. First, you have to write the address of the sender. Sender means one who write the letter. Next, you have to write the date. After that, you have to write salutation. It means the way in which you address the person to whom you write the letter. Example, dear father, my dear mother, etc. When you write the salutation, you have to be careful that the starting letter should be in capital and also the first letter of the noun. For example, dear father, D should be in capital and also F. Next comes the body of the letter. It means the content. When you write the body, you have to use simple language and short sentences. Divide the letter into paragraphs. You have to write neatly and use punctuations. Then comes the subscription. It comes below the letter, usually to the left. For example, yours affectionately, yours lovingly, etc. Here, I am showing an example of a letter inviting a friend to spend his summer vacation. For that, first you have to write the address of the sender. For example, Sharon Villa, comma, East Road, comma, Chennai, full stop. You have to use the punctuations correctly. Punctuations are very important in letter writing. After that, you have to write the date. When you write the date, you have to write the day first. After that, you have to write the name of the month and the year. There is no punctuation when you write the date. Next comes the salutation. When you write salutation, you have to put comma, like dear Ramesh, comma. Now we will discuss about the body of the letter, how to write the content. I'm well here and wish the same for you. Hope your vacations have started. I'm writing this letter to invite you to spend your vacations with me in Chennai. We will visit different places here and have lot of fun together. I'm sure you will enjoy your stay here. Give my regards to uncle and aunt. Hope to see you soon. When you write the body, you have to use punctuations wherever necessary and also divide the content into paragraphs. After the body, means content, comes the subscription. Here also, you have to be careful about the punctuations. With love, comma, yours lovingly, comma, Rahul, full stop. Last, you have to write the name of the sender. Here, Rahul is writing the letter to his friend. So I hope you understood how to write an informal letter.